And we are happy to welcome back to our studio here in the basements of KCRW, Café Tacuba. Bienvenidos.
Thank you. Good morning to everybody. We are Café Tacuba. I want to ask, what do you dream last night? We'll be right back.
dulce tentación de dejarlo todo. ¿Cuánto espacio más quiero ocupar?
Hasta los recuerdos ya no caben en este lugar.
Dulce tentación de dejarlo todo. Dulce tentación, regalarlo todo.
Thank you very much. So, they told us that this program is listen. It is listened all around the world. So, we want to say hi to all the human family, and hope you have a wonderful morning. This last song that we just played, and the next one, we want to honor water. Sacred water, all water is sacred, feminine water, masculine water, the water from the sea, the water of the rivers, the water of the rain, the water that we live with, and that is for all human, all living beings on earth, not for doing fracking, not for doing mining. So, this is Olita del Alta Mar.
Volverás mitad del alta mar. Con el tiempo después naufragué. Ay, en mitad del alta mar.
Café Tacuba, live in the studios of KCRW. Rubén, Joselo, Quique, Meme, bienvenidos. Good to see you guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome once again to our basement studios of KCRW. How you guys doing?
Fine, great, great.
Well, great to see you guys on the heels of a five-night residency over at the Troubadour. I gotta know off the bat, how was the energy in that room?
It was... Incredible. Just a small room. We played there 25 years ago. At that time, the audience was real. It was punk rock.
Mm-hmm.
But now it is so loving, the audience. And it was beautiful. It was beautiful.
Well, man, there's so much love for you guys around the world, in Mexico, here in LA for sure. But, you know, you were showing me some pictures earlier when we were in the music library. Somebody actually gave you guys photos of those performances from 25 years ago. And then you look at it today and you still see maybe the room is exactly the same, hasn't changed. Some of the people that worked back then are still working there today.
Yes.
So it was a good kind of like reunion, no?
Yeah, it was like a very special thing for us to live. A lot of memories and sensations. Also, a lot of friends that was there 25 years ago, and they come back, and it was exciting.
Excellent. So 8 albums later, Hey Baby came out last year around May. And, you know, that's such a great record. But I want to know about the title, because Hey Baby, there's not a song called Hey Baby. And it's a little bit of a play on words, a little bit of Spanglish, no?
Yes.
How did that come about?
Yeah, it's the first word that is listened in the first song that is called
one, two, three.
And we wanted to play with words and how it say in English, but how it's written in Spanish.
Cool. And I know you guys talking about being at the Troubadour 25 years ago, but the band is coming up on 30 years of being Café Tacuba. I mean, I remember watching you guys as a kid with my parents, watching you guys on Siempre en Domingo with my tocayo, Raúl Velasco, you know, and then seeing you guys at places like the Hollywood Bowl, New York, for our Sounds Eclectic evening. And you guys always maintain this fresh sound. It's like there's always that reinvention of what Café Tacuba is. How have you guys kept it together for almost 30 years now?
Every record or every time we gather to think what we are going to do on the next cycle, it's a question for us. It's trying to know if the next music we are going to work on is going to be, if we are going to be surprised about the ways and the paths that each of the other members are taking. We always have a, we are not looking for a style or a genre, and I think that's something that help us to develop our music, our songs. And every time we bring a, at least I'm always surprised when I bring a song and the others transform that song in something much better than what I expected, in a different place where I thought it could end. So still we have something to amaze us about making music together. Mm-hmm. And we are very respectful about the place everybody has in the creation and the development and production, and I think that's, I'm very honored to share with my my mates, my partners, this project that still enjoying as the first time.
Yeah, I mean, it looks like it's always an organic process, watching you guys on stage and seeing how you guys are really like family, like brothers up there, and really care and love for each other. So, you know, and now, you know, we're talking close to 30 years later, you know, people are a little bit older. I know, Meme, I know you got a couple of kids, and even on that song, it's a beautiful song on the last album called El Mundo en que Nací, which is absolutely gorgeous. I think you wrote that for them, right?
Yeah, right.
And what was the story behind it?
Well, I mean, like every song, it has a, and I mean, it grows from somewhere in you, and an idea, a question, looking for some answers, a feeling, frustration, love, on love. So for me, this song has like everything, because it's about this point when you realize that you are here for a reason, and that reason, in a way, are my kids. And then, but how to translate that in a song, in some words, and then suddenly this song came up, and that's it.
Hmm. Very nice. Well, it's beautiful. It's actually my favorite song on the entire album, and so fantastic. And going back to that picture that you showed me from 25 years ago, there was also very young Gustavo Santaolalla in that photo. So, you know, seeing him play guitar, and now he's the acclaimed producer, and he's done all these scores and bajo fondo and everything. You guys work with him again on the latest album, no?
Yes.
And how did that come about? How did that, when you're looking, you know, 30 years later, is there still that give and take, or what? Who brings more, or how's that relationship with Gustavo?
Yeah, but, well, he produced our first album, and since then he is always involucrado.
Involved,
mm-hmm. Involved, yeah. involved in every record in a different ways. Sometimes producing all the album, or sometimes because he doesn't have the time, or didn't have the time. He involves in different ways, mm-hmm. But he is like family, like you said. About us, he is part of the family, of Café Tacuba family.
Very cool. I love it. I mean, you have so many fans, like I said, here in LA. Everybody's really excited. I haven't seen this much equipment and gear in the hallways of KCRW. But let's get back into your second set of music. It's Café Tacuba, all the way live right here on KCRW.
Give me a second. I got to grab the guitar because it just took me like... And just in the meantime, as you said, I just want to say thanks to all our crew, because we have been playing a lot, almost 40 shows here in the States.
Wow.
Touring, almost back to back every night.
Time for a little rest.
Yeah, and they wake up very early today and to bring all this equipment and make us sound like better than we are, really.
So, well, you guys are sounding fantastic. Yeah.
más bello bajo el cristal de su mirada. Ella era tan fría, ella era tan blanca, era tan bella. Llegó a mi vida como por una equivocación. No tenía problemas, pero fue la solución. Juntos recorrimos muchas horas hasta el amanecer. Ella era distinta, era distante, era esquiva y se ocultaba. No era solo mía, lo entendía, la compartía y la negaba. Éramos uno siempre detrás de la puerta. Tan elocuente y elegante, tan despierta. Pero una noche vislumbré todo lo que iba a perder. Y tuve que decirle que seguimos olvidando. La vida sigue inexorable, las heridas van cerrando. Entre rincones la percibo, aún la veo y me sorprendo reprimiendo algún deseo. Thank you.
Thank you. This next one is also from our latest album, Hey Baby, and it is called Enamorada. Siempre me tienes enamorado. Que soy afortunada, tú vas a redimir mi ayer con mi mañana. Hoy dejé de vivir abandonada. Yo te quiero decir sin quererlo, esta luz encendió un mundo para verlo. Mi universo se llenó sin tú saberlo, y un amor que llegó para siempre quererlo. Lo que yo siento es tan hondo y profundo, que me da miedo llegar a pensar que no estés. Mejor prefiero quedarme esta noche un segundo, aunque no sepa que vendrá después. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias. This next one is for the one you're missing. Para aquellas personas que se están extrañando. No están lejos, están aquí en el corazoncito.
Por la mañana las aves cantarán, presagiando lo largo que será este día.
Hay un par de lugares.
Thank you very much. So, thank you for having us here in KCRW. We're very pleased to be here and to sing these songs to the audience here in California, in United States, America, the world. So, hope you have a lot of happiness in this day, a lot of energy and beauty. Let's walk the beauty. Keep on walking the beauty. This is the flowers, las flores.